Ectodermal dysplasia. A group of hereditary disorders involving tissues and structures derived from the embryonic ectoderm. They are characterized by the presence of abnormalities at birth and involvement of both the epidermis and skin appendages. They are generally non-progressive and diffuse. Various forms exist, including anhidrotic and hydrotic dysplasias, focal dermal hypoplasia, and aplasia cutis congenita.